I didn't think you guys wanted to see me have kayak adventures, but yet here we are. Alright, so Kuyamat encouraged me to get out and exercise and work on the inside, so decided to take a little bit of time and come out here and check it out. So apparently this island is connected to a little sandbar. It appears man-made. That is here in low tide. Of course, when this is high tide, all this stuff is covered over. So I'm kind of in the shallows here. I'm about a foot and a half above the floor there. And it was warm when I started getting out here, but you know what? It's kind of chilly. Kind of getting chilly out here. Y'all. I thought this was. Alright, so look how far I am from the coast and look how shallow the water is. Alright, I can legit pick up rocks from the bottom. That's how like shallow it is over here. That's how shallow it is, guys. I was thinking about coming in, but with it being the shallow, I don't want to walk all that way with a kayak on my shoulder. Oh no. No, no, no. Well, Rupp Creek, as you say, but as you can tell, I still have the paddle. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh man.